Honeycomb holes catch litter from cats' paws when cats walk out from litter box. Cat litter falls on the upper layer of the mat and goes through honeycomb holes trapped on the bottom layer. You just need to pick up the mat and all the litter falls through. And then dump it back in the litter box, make it recycling. Wash the mat with shower head, wipe it by using a wet towel.